iPhone. I'm Andre of Astoran. If you require smithing, then speak to me. Sturdy indeed, but every hunk of metal has its breaking point. If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you, so pay them a little respect, eh? There are two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement and there's ascension. Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties. Ascension is the territory of we blacksmiths. A smith box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services. You can forge armor just like you do weapons. Forging armor is even easier than forging weapons. Whether you forge weapons or armor first, well, that's up to you. But nobody wants to see you go hollow. So whatever you do, you'd better do it well. You can forge in armor, is it? Whether you, but nobody, so whatever. Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Still human, are you? Then I am in luck. Could you help me? As you can see, I am stuck without recourse. Thank you. Yes, sincerely. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. I truly appreciate this, and I guarantee a reward. Only later. Yes, very sorry. Your reward will have to wait. I am free. Now, I can get back to work. Well, what have we here? Are you sure? You leave me no choice.
I was once grateful to you.
Thank you. Again, there's nothing to speak about, really. Oh, actually, something strange did happen. That crow flew off with somebody in its clutches. I think it was a man curled up in a ball. Stranger things have happened, right? No, maybe not.
Thank you. Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pug. Thou art a friend. For thee. Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pug. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess, or to accuse? For indeed, all sin is my domain. Welcome any time. It is only human to commit a sin.